So since there are many questions in there, we'll start with the first part of your question, which is,
Do you feel responsible for L'Oreal and the brands that you endorse?
First, it's my privilege and pleasure that companies choose me to represent their products. The fact that one has accepted to become the face of a company means there's a certain degree of belief in the products, because we know we're going to be standing on a platform here and there's going to be you on the other side with this mic asking this question. So, but that's on a lighter note. So basically, the point is, to put it seriously, you do know that you yourself as an individual have to enjoy the products and believe in the products that you are going to be endorsing, becoming the face for, becoming the voice for. Because, yeah, it's today a lot more different than probably when I first started as a model, you know, as a student the night before, and getting another modeling assignment. At that point, it's a photo shoot. It's an ad film shoot. And you go and you do it. And you probably did know better. It was a different world even not so long ago. And today, it is a much more informed world. And accordingly, people make their choices. So having been around for as long as that we have, and the proof of the pudding is in the eating. I think a lot of my brand associations wonderfully have easily, naturally crossed a decade. And that in itself, I think, is statement enough in the fact that I do believe in the products that I'm endorsing.
That's completely true. You've had a very long association with the brands that you endorse, but sometimes brand associations don't go very well.
So I will speak about me, my brand associations, and what I stand for.
Right, but do you think brand ambassadors can be held liable for the brand they endorse?
If you use a term like liable, I think that's a question for legal departments to answer.
Hi, Aishwarya. Hi. This side, Soma Ghosh from Gresh Baba. मेरा प्रश्न आपसे ये है कि आज के तारीख में हर महिलाओं को प्रेजेंटेबल होना कितना ज़रूरी है, चाहे वो घर पे हो या बाहर जाए. और दूसरा है कि मेकअप किसी भी लेडी को कितना इन्फ्लुएंस करता है.
एक औरत होने के नाते, एक इंसान होने के नाते, और जस्ट आई थिंक इट्स I truly believe it's each to his own or each to her own. I have always believed that in every aspect of life, whether it means how you choose to present yourself, whether it means what choices you make in your life, for your careers, for your vocation, what you want to talk about, what you want to read, what movies you want to watch, what you want to eat, how you want to dress. It's really each to his or each to her own. And that is what we all should socially learn to respect and allow for. What's most important, I believe, is for every individual to feel comfortable and confident in your own skin. And you need to make your own choices and feel secure with it. I think that's what stands, that spirit stands head and shoulders above everybody and through any occasion come whatsoever. Nobody else needs beside that for you. It's a bit in advance, no? I mean, considering between now and then also I'll be meeting you a couple of times. To have a wardrobe laid out this early would be too early. Would be y'all assuming that I have that kind of time and that kind of attention to detail from this early on. So no, that has never held true for me, believe you me. I have never spent sleepless nights and weeks or months on planning any such thing. I'm very much a girl like any of you, on the go, and with so much multitasking on a daily basis, you wish you virtually go with, okay, this works, this fits, go with it. That's the absolute truth, and that's the way it's been for years. Because each year, I think next year I'll be able to give a lot more time for Tanil, saal ba saal, which I think should be good news that it's so hectic and so busy. But yeah, that's been the story of my life, and that's the way it's been rolling. So you will see it when I see it, I guess.
Hi, Ashwarya. My next question is for you. Ashwarya here.
Hi.
So I just want to know that since you belong to the Bollywood fraternity, and there's a big debate going on with Salman Khan becoming the brand ambassador for Rio Games. So what would you have to say about that?
Well, I just have to say that anybody who's doing good to represent the country, and anyone who is working or speaking or standing up for the betterment of whatever vocation we have in the country, be it sports, be it art, be it music, I think that's wonderful, and that's what needs to be recognized. Thank you.
Yeah, my question is specially 15 years. Yeah, this side on the left.
Hi.
15 years. 15 years representing India. That's for Bollywood. What do you think that you must be very familiar place in Cannes as a ambassador for L'Oreal and India? You must be like, what you feel when you stand, when you photo for, when you enter as a different India?
Well, it's wonderful year after year, and I thank members of the media in my country and world over. I thank my well-wishers, I never use the word fans, so you know what I'm referring to. I thank my well-wishers world over, who make it so, who make each time my going to Cannes so memorable for me, and make it such joy that I actually can't believe it's been 15 years. I mean, it's all flown by the blink of an eye. And each time, even though it may seem that, oh wow, you've gone year after year, believe you me, each time there is reason for that experience to remain individual and to remain especially memorable for that year itself. So, and for that, I have everybody else to thank. Even the professionals I've worked with there, we work tirelessly. Even if it means going for 2 days, I'm going to tell them. You'll be shocked at the amount of work. We're also there to work. Apart from interacting with the members of the media, if I have the opportunity to talk about any one of my films, you're out there because it is a festival, it is a market for cinema. So you're going out there, sharing your cinema with other markets because it opens up avenues for the possibility of opening up a market to viewing your cinema. So that means a lot. We also have ended up shooting commercials the last 3 years while we are there. So you get to interact with your family of global ambassadresses, and the interaction and the job is happening at the same time. So there's so much packed in. While it all looks glamorous, it is, but it's also very hard work, and also you feel responsible, and so individually also you try and use the opportunity to open up markets to your cinema. So there's a lot of work that's professionally getting done. Also, while you get to see just the dresses and the luxury of the red carpet walk, that's the luxury part. That's the fun part. That's the beautiful, apparently relaxed part. But everything else is a lot of hard work. So that, to me, makes the experience unique and pleasurable chaos. if it makes sense out of that.
Apart from Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who else has represented that country for 15 years?
L'Oreal for 15 years.
Well, it's very difficult because the thing is, for us, in India, our Scottish Association has been with Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. In terms of international sense, we have a big goal of 7 countries in Asia. And each one association is very dependent on the country they belong to. It's very difficult for me to put one person together to say that this person.
Hi Aishwarya.
Thank you.
Aishwarya, इस सबसे कठिन सवाल है कि हाल ही में कंट्रोवर्सी हुई थी.
जी
मैंने. हाल ही में कंट्रोवर्सी हुई थी ऑफशोर अकाउंट्स को लेकर पनामा पेपर्स को लेकर. आपकी तरफ से कोई अभी तक सफाई नहीं आई उस बारे में जानना चाहेंगे आपका क्या कहना है?
statement दे दिया गया है and that stands true individually as well as by members of the family. A statement has already been given to the media and the rest, all the queries that need to be answered to the government of India is being done.
Hi,